Your Excellencies, Ministers, ladies and gentlemen, and friends of Frontline, it is a great pleasure for me to welcome you to the 2015 Frontline Defenders Award for Human Rights Defenders at Risk. I would like to particularly welcome Ministers Catherine Zappone, TD, and also Minister Pat Breen, Mr. Mohamed Al-Faris from Al Jazeera Media Network, and welcome back the former President of Ireland, Mary Robinson. Thank you very much, Mary, for being with us. In addition, I would like to thank Jim Conway of Print and Display and Paul Hughes of Rothko, who have been giving us a lot of help over many years, and you can see the work that they've done in providing some of the visuals that you see here this morning. I would also like to thank our Irish Aid for their continuing support of Frontline. They've been with us just about from the very beginning of Frontline, and also all the other funders that have helped us over many years. Over this last year, the images on our television screens and in the media generally have been dominated by images of war and its devastating impact on the lives of millions of ordinary people. But amid the doom and gloom, hope is kept alive by those courageous human rights defenders who struggle to defend the rights of others, who refuse to give up and who resolutely persist in the belief that things can and will change. The Frontline Defenders Award was established in 2005 to celebrate the commitment of these courageous men and women. The Frontline Defenders Award is about celebrating the courage of those who continue to work non-violently in the face of repression to build more just and equal societies around the world. But to speak more about the work of Frontline Defenders and the finalists of this year's award, let me please introduce Mary Lawler, Executive Director of Frontline Defenders. Thank you, Mary.